Mr. Tenacious. And here we go. The lightweight title.